Donald Trump stepped on North Korean soil in a historic first Sunday, June 30, as he met Pyongyang's leader Kim Jong-un. Moments after this historic event, Trump brought Kim back over the dividing line for a meeting, where they agreed to start working-level talks on Pyongyang's nuclear weapons. Trump said he invited the young leader to the White House, while Kim said their handshake of peace showed the two are willing to put the past behind us.